Okay, people, welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? Trainer Hill entrance. Kill the highest you hot-blooded trainers. Why is it so pixelated here? Look, when I went outside, see? Hmm. She is not pixelated. It's pretty much bullshit. What I remember, I think the Kadabra would be actually better than Zangoose in those fights. Before that, let's save it. Sure. Yeah, this seems to be pretty easy. Of course, the classic quick attack. He must use it just to beat me off. Yellow down. Next one is Zigzagoon. Yeah, I will go with Zangoose. I don't think Zigzagoon could quick attack, right? Sure, I have at least. There we go. Oh yeah, you are a lot tougher than I expected. Hey, all, I found a personal trainer. Yes, but it was second same shit. My goodness, you are an officer. You must be strong trainer to beat my husband. It's my turn now. Then daughter and then grandma, right? Yeah, this means that people are really easy to beat. Grandma have meditate and... what have the other... I kinda forgot about the other hill. Well, we will see in a minute. Or... in a sec. Oh gosh, you're strong! Or something like that. I will make her cry, right? Oh right, she got Meryl and shit like that. I think Audrey as well, right? And Skitty, probably. Well, let's see. Okay, Meryl is down. Shroomish, I guess Growlithe would be the best for that. 27, 25, 23, huh? Nice level differences. Yeah, for sure, Mish, I don't even need to use flamethrower. Ember would be enough to kill it. Or to make it fade. No more. Zangoose should be enough. Now isn't the most defensive type over there. Pokemon might have changed. Might have been changed. Right. Don't you cry. These things, of course. How dare you make my guns cry? For that, I'm going to smack you. Prepare tools. I think you will have to talk to mother to get the reward for this. Hopefully it will be something else, but I doubt it. Than your usual shit. You only are just being annoying at this point. Like, what the heck are you hoping to achieve with a detect? Seriously. Yeah, I'm strong as ever. Zigzagoon, give me some items already. Okay. Kill them all. Just kidding. He only died because he was gang up on by several team members, including Little Maxi. I set out for revenge, but I was routed. I was lucky to be there. Police usually has a bunch of fat clowns and weak people in it. I'm glad that they managed to get a strong trainer like yourself. My son was strong like you. Where, but he's dead now. I think the Winstrat guy. Was always in the victory road. Nope, no response. You guys aren't special, most of you guys suck at your jobs, because... Shut up! Oh, the Sandstar will be here, right? Oh, these guys, I completely forgot they exist. Oh, now I remember what they have, right. So girl would be better. If it wasn't changed, of course. Let's see it. Yeah, it won't change though. Yeah, you are pretty much fine though these guys through Hoenn. Okay, Rock Smash on you and Flamethrower on you. Overkill with Flamethrower, right? Yeah, so nice to have fighting move, jeez. I really like that the Rock Smash finally viable move. It is probably for me the early stages of the game. I might later switch it for a brick break, but I don't know. My eyes didn't lie. This one can battle. There isn't really that huge difference in power between those two. Yeah, sure. Okay. Oh yeah. First of all, goggles. I'll get them. Yeah, I like that music, but my favorite one will come later, and you probably know which one it is, if you watch at least my other LP of Emerald. Well, already did two, one was very early, like in 2010 I believe, the second one was like late 2013, and now I'm doing other one in 2016. Yeah, holy crap, 300 bricks. I just wanted to have that battle, you know. But I guess this is not that battle. Oh, but something easy that I can kill as well. I thought this would be dead battle if I time it correctly. But somehow it failed. That's kinda sad. I really like dead battles in this game, and there is a lot of them. This game was pretty much the dead battle of the game. It seems like some of them are removed. Just tell me I started singing, don't be a jerk. Be honest. Okay, let's see what do we have in here. Ooh, great, more merrills. Definitely want those, right? Yeah, no way, I would never use something so shitty. Like, seriously. Only if I was forced to. Seriously, I'm trying to look if there is anything useful. Actually, in the fire path, I might catch something else to my party. Normal isn't that bad, but I already have fire type. And it's kinda slow as well. I don't know, we can find normal here. Oh well. Oh ho ho ho. Okay, it was just some retarded guy. Oh, this is Mount Chimney. For launch down or the summit, please take the cable car. Yeah, miracle strength, seriously. There's more shit and it can push boulders. I mean, I heard it was only bang according to it. Yeah, I got lucky, most of the girls on Magma won't give it up. It sucks that I hear Aqua girls are super slutty, I joined the wrong team. Chillax, there'll be hot prostitutes now. Stop being cheap and get in there. Lol. Ho ho ho, how about we have battle? You and me. Ho ho ho. Stop it, ha ha. End up as a hiker. Oh, rocky terrain. Want an ammo? I will try it. I can take much up, I think. Although it's pretty risky, but I can take him. I believe in Zangus. Hell yeah. Phew. Yeah, it's kinda nasty. Wait a minute, they would be blocking the other part, but why the fuck they are blocking this? Oh well, it was, I guess something will change. Well, this is pretty much the only way we can go to the cable car. So yeah, let's save and hop in. Soon the snow will come. Actually, all I thought it's snow, but it's actually volcano ash. Why the fuck it's always empty? And yeah, classic. Making more crash. By the way, there will be train populating this area, or there should be, after we clear it up, so I might check it out right when I clear it up. Okay, where's the police? The last thing I need. My hands are already full. Damn it. Dunkovs never do your jobs. Maxi of Twin Magma is about to control of an illegal stone piece of meteorite. And you are wasting time with me. Meteorite sells for a lot. The Magma, Dirty Magma. Still some enemies made that day. We use a name like ours. Oh. It burns you up, huh? Neat. Fucking Puccinus. Like you, right? So we'll have to fight. Seems like Aqua Girl and those guys will be a double battle. Right, I'm ready. What the hell, freaking cops don't hang around these parts. I'm gonna kill those Magmax, but I guess I'll kill you first. Yeah, good old Magma Aqua music. Yeah. I got the level advantage, so I should be okay here. Finally, we are seeing crit. I think the first time I used Sledge I actually got crit, right? This was like second time. Good old Puccina, huh? So each of your Pokémons will be one level higher now, or what? That is Dark Moon, I don't really want it. Because it's special in this gen. Yeah, it seems like each one of her Pokémon is level higher, and her last one will be like Mighty or Carvan or something like that. No, actually Tentacool, you can stay. Just level 20. But yeah, it was, like, each one of them were one level higher. 18, 19, 20, 21. Your mom should have aborted you, you peek. I'm pissed. Not a really nice thing to say. Team Magma is working hard for money. What's wrong about that? This is democratic capitalistic society. You... What that means? You know what that means? Probably should be. Cash rules everything. If I had more cash, I'd be able to get a big house of my own. I believe in the dream. Okay, let's fight Magma. Yeah, the girls look really cool, but the guys look kinda stupid. The girls even have better pose. It will be really easy. Yeah, you lost. Yeah, she's saying the same shit. And she was saying... You're not a hero, you're a mean, evil, dream-killing hater. That is illegal. Our boss says the walls are meant to be broken. He's a white man. Oh, we'll fight the admin, right? Or did he already kill the admin? I think he ran away. Oh, okay, no admin battle. That's strange. Just boss battle. It's a meteorite. It's useless to most. It can't even be sold and marked, but it's worth millions on the black market because it can be used to do nuclear weapons. So much cash money, foo. Who are you? Oh, just me, a police officer. One of my admins, Jim, told me about a strong new officer. I have the feeling that you are the one he's talking about. Do you know what you are meddling with? I'm talking about millions of dollars from terrorist organizations worldwide who want the power of this meteorite. Can you wrap your simple mind around that kind of money? Who cares about the honor, justice or innocent lives? I'm talking about millions. When Team Magma gets that money, we'll be the most powerful group in the whole. Even Devon Corp won't have to bow to us. Alright, I'll teach you the consequences of meddling with our money. Big boss music? Okay, this will be interesting. Ooh, my attack was off. Her special attack, moron. Yeah, there we go. It was pretty cool, to be honest. Okay, good old Golbat. So I guess Calibra. And his last one will be... Namo or Ordi? No, I think it was already... what is his name? Can't remember. Yeah, came wrapped. What do I want to choose? I guess I will just save Calibra. I knew he would use demo, but I won anyway. I think that I don't have to fight Flannery, because it would be annoying. But still, I should really get Water Type. Crap, I was so freaking close. Your poor buddies don't usually venture out here, and your Pokémon are too tired to kill me. Well, I'll do here. Life really sucks. Touch. You're that cop. You beat Maxi, huh? I took a toll on you and your Pokemon. I could easily kill you, but I'll use you instead. Magnus base is very close to here. They could come and take them down for me. Oh, we could actually go to base. Interesting. You can go to their base. Is the old grandma here? Selling lava cookies. Oh yeah, she is. They're supposed to drop like magma emblem or something. The music still did not change. So I guess there won't be any trainers. There'll be a few trainers, so let's heal up. I do have some potions, right? Yeah. So let's use those. Not. Honey, I don't think the goon. You cheap little bastard, why the fuck am I keeping in my party? Oh yeah, because you have cut. Duh. You need like acrobat for those, right? And some silly cops tries to hug here. Oh, really? Just got to survive with tiny amount of HP. Lucky Jilute. I guess go roll it. Although his bite probably won't kill it. It doesn't even have stab. Yeah, the water type would be nice. Flinch. Come on, it will lower my accuracy. So annoying. Stupid move. Watch it, he will miss. Ah. Okay, I'm actually glad I was wrong. I'm actually really glad that I was wrong. Well, he left me a bit through. Hello, the mountains. You don't love the mountains like I do. You don't love them, damn it. Fuck that. Oh yeah, it's in my back. Huh. See? Here we got the good old ash. Huh. Okay, I think the matchups were here before. Oh, he's pretty high level. It'll be pretty good place for training. To be honest. Yeah, you're normal 21. Not bad, not bad at all, to be honest. Oh yeah, the classic spoink, they are here as well. I don't even know if there is some sort of secret Pokemon added here. Also, it's probably about time they would give me like some random Pokemon. As gift, right? Let me guess, it will be down here. It's actually over here. This is the guy who will drop the magma emblem. Oh, the bully is nothing to see here, officer. The magma base, how the hell did you know? So I guess you could actually fight them this early. Surprising. Maybe it will just get blocked. Yeah, you're pretty dumb. I have to all the others. Oh, you can actually go there, you don't even need Magma Emblem. Your lava cookie. I love shiny things. Bug maniac. Angel. Illumise. I wonder if anything will be different in their hideout. And I'm pretty sure you can fight a wild Pokemon there as well. I think Torkoal was there, right? Or was it something else? Probably actually pretty cool, but I already have Fire Type as I told you. It's pretty tanky. Learn decent moves on his own, I think. Shiny make me happy. Gotcha. Catch Nicole by surprise, the magma ground calls Nicole out. Other magma members arrive and capture Nicole. This can't be good. Hell, this is some random event, nice. With the damn cop, what should we do, boss? Let's save it. In case. I don't know this cop's name, but I know that it's not your typical cop. The same cop who beat me at Mount Chimney, you don't know who else knows this place. We need to look at a new hideout. I got a place in mind. Oh, it is pretty cool. So, where they will have a